2018 Toyota CHR. Stylish, athletic and filled with technology like Toyota Safety Sense-P trademark TSS-P, the all-new 2018 Toyota CHR, or Coupe High-Rider, represents a leap forward in design, manufacturing and engineering for Toyota. When it arrives at dealerships in April 2017, the CHR will serve as a springboard of excitement and wanderlust for its trendsetting drivers. First shown in concept form at the 2014 Paris Motor Show, the 2018 CHR maintains the concepts of avant-garde physique, modern, comfortable cabin, and bold, outgoing character. The CHR is available in two grades, XLE and XLE Premium, each equipped with a long list of standard features that includes 18-inch alloy wheels, dual-zone climate control, bucket seating, and 7-inch audio display. But, the Toyota CHR doesn't only look great, it's got the sportiness to impress thanks to the efforts of Deputy Chief Engineer, Hiro Koba, who is a diehard racer with speed coursing through his veins. Koba-san and team made sure the CHR exhilarates its driver anytime, anywhere, including around the famed Nürburgring circuit where vehicle development was chiefly executed. Like its uncanny looks, the CHR's blend of comfort, control, consistency, and responsiveness is extraordinarily impressive for the competitive paradigm it aims to shift. Polished diamond-style Toyota's team of global designers expounded on one theme: distinctive diamond. The iconic gemstone evokes universal notions of luxury, attractiveness, sophistication, and strength. Designers translated these traits into a physical form that's collectively matchless, sexy, muscular, and edgy. From the get-go, they strived to sculpt an urban-dwelling crossover that would effortlessly navigate tight city streets and stand out, with an agile, dynamic expressiveness. At the Toyota CHR's nose, two slim projector beam halogen headlights with LED daytime running lights DRL and auto on/off activation wrap deep into its toned shoulders, nearly all the way into the front quarter panels. Because of this, the vehicle looks wider than it is, and possesses an assertive fascia that's uncommon in the segment. In fact, its dimensions, width 70.7 inches, height 61.6 in, length 171.2 inches, and wheelbase 103.9 inches, can best be described as compact and neat. Its front and rear tracks match that of Toyota's diehard sports car, 86, at 60.6 inches. Deep, curvy character lines emerge from a prominent Toyota badge that's flanked by the headlamps, and lead into the narrower core body. They run below the slender windows, and continue above the rear wheel where they marry to a high build line and distinctive C-pillar with hidden type design door handle. Look closely at the silhouette to see the clear resemblance of a diamond set on its side. Powerful arches housing the vortex-styled 18-inch tall by 7-inch wide aluminum wheels and 225/50 SR-18 all-season tires accentuate the CHR's sturdy posture. The rear is a cohesive balance of its elaborate lines and 3D shapes. The tail lamps protrude outward, and the hatchback, outfitted with a lip spoiler and functional color-matched cantilevered wing, tapers neatly inboard, adding to the CHR's futuristic look, and, once more, imposing stance. Toyota's aerodynamicists pulled no punches when honing the CHR's 0.34 coefficient of drag. Canards on the rear quarter panels, front and rear spats, a streamlined rear lower bumper, and stabilizing fins integrated into the taillights all manage critical airflow in and around the body. Underneath, a bevy of rigid covers, on the engine, floor, fuel tank, and aft of the rear wheels, cull turbulence, and in doing so, help enhance vehicle control and fuel efficiency. At the rear, its aerodynamic details continue. The lower arms of the devil wishbone suspension have a streamlined edge. The XLE Premium model expands on the XLE's exterior traits with color-matched front and rear passenger door handles with touch sensor lock and unlock capability, integrated front fog lights, plus power side mirrors with turn signals, blind spot warning indicators, puddle lights with Toyota CHR projection, and auto-folding functionality. As one can imagine, the exterior color options are aplenty for CHR. Available colors include Ruby Flare Pearl, Blizzard Pearl, Magnetic Gray Metallic, and Black Sand Pearl. Available all new for Toyota colors include Silver Knockout Metallic and Blue Eclipse Metallic. For a bigger dose of individuality, the CHR can be outfitted in R-Code, a special paint job that pairs body color with a white painted roof, side mirrors, and a pillar for a truly custom look. Available pairings include Blue Eclipse Metallic R-Code, Ruby Flare Pearl R-Code, and Radiant Green Micro R-Code. Radiant Green Micro can only be had in R-Code configuration. Cutting Edge Cabin. Open its doors to reveal a modern, spacious, and uncluttered interior having a keen placement of diamond accents and a driver-centric mezzanine orientation. Along with the soft-touch materials covering surfaces throughout, the diamond pattern influences the designs of the dual-zone climate controls, speaker surrounds, and black headliner above the front passengers. Passengers can easily converse thanks in large part to the acoustic noise-reducing front windshield. Together with slim pillars, the slightly angled dashboard and amenity controls allow for the driver to have a clear view of the road ahead and intuitive access to instrumentation, a nod to the Toyota CHR's sports car influence. The 7-inch audio display is positioned centrally atop the dash, rather than in it, so as to help reduce a driver's eye movements. An informative twin ring gauge cluster resides behind the leather-wrapped multifunction steering wheel. The tilt-slash-telescoping wheel, with its slender profile, small diameter, and compact center pad, is reminiscent of a sports car's easy-to-grip helm. The satin-plated shift knob exudes a high-quality feeling, and once in hand, has a solid shift movement. A bright 4.2-inch color multi-information display mid sits between the twin ring cluster and shows odometer, sport and eco modes, outside temperature, fuel economy and trip information, fuel economy history, G-force monitor, and much more. The CHR receives two Toyota First features, driver distraction secure audio DSA, and brake hold function. DSA prevents certain multimedia menus from being selected while the vehicle is in motion by complying with NHTSA's driver distraction guidelines. Brake hold function is a convenience feature that maintains braking force at all four wheels to keep the vehicle stationary when at a full stop. As a result, the vehicle will remain still even if the driver reduces the pressure on the brake pedal. Once the driver depresses the accelerator, brake pressure will release, and the vehicle will move forward. Bolstered bucket seats help to keep passengers snug and comfortable. All passengers will appreciate the generous amount of small item storage space, sculpted indoor pockets and cup holders, two front cup holders, two front, two rear bottle holders. Designers used scalloped seat backs, footwell cubbies carved below the front seats, and a chamfered headliner to create a spacious backseat environment. Sound insulating materials placed on the carpet, headliner, pillars, and door trim help to keep all unwanted noises out and the good chats in. For extra cargo carrying versatility, the rear 60-40 seat can split and fold flat, and, when in an upright position, can easily accommodate child seats with its latch, lower anchors and tethers for children system. Seat back lock releases are positioned at shoulder height, making it possible to fold seats without bending over. The rear seats are designed so that seat belts do not interfere when folding the seats. As an added bonus in the cargo hold, a hidden storage compartment located in the sidewall stores small items, as do compartments below the deck board. Everything in the trunk is concealed by a standard cargo cover. Surprise athlete! The Toyota CHR scores high on style points, but it is also a hit when it comes to thrilling fun and impressive ride comfort. Deputy Chief Engineer Koba took full advantage of the CHR's adaptable Toyota New Global Architecture (TNGA) C platform to craft an engaging character that goes well beyond just a cool appearance. The Toyota CHR's core driving personality incorporates the ingredients of a well-sorted sports car, one that seamlessly melds cunning responsiveness, linearity, consistency, and comfort. Years were spent developing on-road nimbleness and ride quality on some of the world's most curvaceous and pitted roads, including the Nürburgring Nordschleife, an iconic racing circuit set in Germany's Eifel Mountains. Doing so took a mix of innovation and trial and error, and as a result, the TGC platform, with an inherent low center of gravity, high strength, and low weight, benefited from extra rigidity through added spot welding, gussets, braces, and adhesives in and on key connection structures. The newly developed McPherson strut front suspension with Sachs dampers has angled strut bearings and a large diameter stabilizer bar to help the CHR's front end respond quickly and precisely at initial corner turn-in. And at the rear, an all-new double wishbone suspension utilizes a 26mm stabilizer bar and Sachs dampers with urethane upper supports, a first for Toyota. The material, together with an aluminum cast upper support housing, aids in the damper's absorption efficiency, and therefore, greatly benefit passenger comfort, cabin quietness, and vehicle agility. Feeling connected to the road is characteristic of a sporty drive, and the CHR delivers with its column-type electronic power steering EPS system. As is the case with other EPS systems, a tilt of the steering wheel will return light feedback at low speeds, and at higher speeds, drivers will notice stronger feedback for increased confidence while behind the wheel. The CHR's steering system's feel, however, relies on a highly rigid rack and pinion steering gearbox that is installed directly to the front suspension. Braking is handled brilliantly by a pairing of 11.7-inch front ventilated discs with 11.1-inch rear solid discs. For all of its sportiness, the Toyota CHR's ride quality is well-sorted, civilized, and highly capable in absorbing the nastiest of untidy pavement. In the end, the CHR happily finds itself at home on congested boulevards as it is on serpentine roads. Compact punch. The all-new the Koba TS received much attention by engineers and utilizes redesigned pulleys to enhance acceleration and fuel economy. A new belt structure to reduce cabin noise, and a coaxial two-port oil pump system that allows for continuous oil pressure modifications in various driving conditions. A preload differential helps to distribute torque between the left and right wheels during low-speed operation to make for easier, composed driving. Of course, drivers and passengers will welcome the powertrain's well-sorted nature, but they'll love sport mode and the simulated 7-speed sequential shiftmatic. Engaging sport mode via the mid increases the responsiveness of the throttle, quickens the CVT's automatic artificial step-up shifts, and maintains high engine speed to enhance acceleration. The IPS feedback is weightier for a more confidence-inspiring feel. Pushing the gear shift over to the left while in drive engages sequential shiftmatic, and lets drivers shift simulated gears at their convenience. State-of-the-art safety. The Toyota CHR comes equipped with standard Toyota Safety Sense P, TSS-P. It is anticipated to be the only vehicle in its segment with standard pre-collision system with active braking. It is also expected to be the only vehicle in the compact crossover market with full-speed range dynamic radar cruise control as standard equipment. The pre-collision system with pedestrian detection PCSW/PD uses a camera and radar to detect a vehicle and/or pedestrian ahead of the CHR in certain conditions. When the system determines there is a possibility of collision, it prompts the driver to brake with an audio and visual alert. If the driver notices the hazard and brakes, the system may provide additional braking force using brake assist. If the driver fails to brake in a set time and the system determines that the risk of collision with a vehicle and/or pedestrian is extremely high, the system may automatically apply the brakes, reducing speed in order to help the driver avoid the collision or reducing the impact. Lane Departure Alert LDA with steering assist function uses an in-vehicle camera designed to detect visible white and yellow lane markers in front of the vehicle and the vehicle's position on the road. If the system determines that the vehicle is starting to unintentionally deviate from its lane, the system alerts the driver with an audio and visual alert. When the alerts occur, The driver must check the surrounding road situation and carefully operate the steering wheel to move the vehicle back to the center part of their lane. In addition to the alert function of LDA, the CHR will feature a steering assist function. If the system determines that the vehicle is on a path to unintentionally depart from its lane, the system may provide small corrective steering inputs to the steering wheel for a short period of time to help the driver keep the vehicle in its lane. On highways, full-speed range dynamic radar cruise control (DRCC) functions similar to conventional constant speed cruise control in that it helps vehicles travel at a consistent speed set by the driver, but this system adds a vehicle-to-vehicle distance control mode designed to assist the driver by adjusting vehicle speed to help maintain a preset distance to a preceding vehicle when the preceding vehicle is traveling at a lower speed. Once a vehicle speed is set by the driver, full-speed range DRCC uses a front grille-mounted millimeter wave radar and an in-vehicle camera designed to detect a preceding vehicle and help determine its distance. If the vehicle ahead is detected traveling at a speed slower than your set speed or within your distance range setting, the system is designed to automatically decelerate the vehicle without having to cancel the cruise control. When a greater reduction in vehicle speed is necessary, the system may apply the brakes and operate the vehicle brake lights. The system will then respond to changes in the speed of the vehicle ahead in order to help maintain the vehicle-to-vehicle distance set by the driver. When there is no longer a preceding vehicle driving slower than the vehicle's set speed, the system accelerates until the set speed is reached and returns to the preset speed cruising. Full speed range DRCC is designed to function at approximately 0 to 110 miles per hour, and may enable low speed following, speed matching, stopping, and acceleration slash deceleration to a preceding vehicle. Automatic high beams up helps enhance forward visibility during nighttime driving. It uses a camera to detect the headlights of oncoming vehicles and the taillights of vehicles ahead, and then automatically switches between high beams and low beams so as not to interfere with other drivers. Complementing TSS-P are 10 standard airbags, standard hill start assist control, hook and rear backup camera, as well as available blind spot monitor with rear cross traffic alert, which are only available on the XLE Premium model. Priced right. The manufacturer's suggested retail price MSRP for the 2018 Toyota CHR will range from $22,500 for XLE to $24,350 XLE Premium. The MSRP for the CHR does not include the delivery, processing, and handling DPH fee of $960. The DPH fee for vehicles distributed by Southeast Toyota, SET, and Gulf States Toyota, GST, may vary. Limited warranty and Toyota care. Toyota's 36-month/36,000-mile basic new vehicle warranty applies to all components other than normal wear and maintenance items. Additional 60-month warranties cover the powertrain for 60,000 miles and corrosion with no mileage limitation. The Toyota CHR also comes standard with Toyota Care, a complimentary plan covering normal factory scheduled maintenance and 24-hour roadside assistance for 2 years or 25,000 miles, whichever comes first.